interesting to just get all my dancers together in this section. And for the first time, we're 12 dancers instead of one or two. And the whole creation of dynamics starts to come to life. And you get little glimpse of what you had in mind, or what I had in mind. And from there, it gives you hope that I'm gonna get the result, but it's certainly not there yet.
So there's quite a few things I want to do with this section. You'll probably hate me by the time we finish.
Okay, is the tape queued up again?
Oh, good. Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna run it through the
again? Yeah, because we should, like, you know, get it straight. But right for this coming up section where they go into this, I would like, if possible, something a little bit more. Bring in something else there. I think it should go a little heavier or a little different. Clarification of the scene.
So keep your finger on the pause button.
That's the model. That's what it will look like. And the mouth is... Either that, or just simply don't use that at all. They go from here down.
We are very much on the time pressure in getting this show done. The problem was that it was a set like nothing like we had done before. It is a prototype, and you can't do real sort of working drawings for all of these individual pieces. You really had to build this step by step.
Okay, guys, that was pretty good.
How's that?
Okay, repeat that twice for me. The same pattern, just that. Okay, let's go quickly. Don't let the circle get too small. Jump one, jump twice. One, two, three, jump. Thank you.
Look at him, look, he's talking about
really hot. He's already hot. Oh,
that
boy.
That is a terrible job. Unbelievable.
We'll give him a show.
More than that. Look at those.
The monkey's trying to figure out how they come out of the bag.
Well, I think he's going to just dive right in head first.
Come out and flip.
Let's not have any technicians or anyone. Let's just work out the bow. Okay, let's clear the stage and let me do it with the dancers.
Go ahead first.
Everybody is feeling the tension from the dancers, from the technicians, from everybody that's involved, and it's basically just it's a dress rehearsal, so it's a disaster.
And all the costumes were still like, we weren't really comfortable with them yet, and you know, we had no idea what the lighting was going to be like, how it was going to really run. I got on stage and there were lights and the music was going and I went crazy. I mean, I was really excited. I mean, I was giving it all I had. I got so disoriented and I ended up falling and then it just stopped.
The way she fell, it didn't look like she had hurt herself at all. And then the next thing I knew, she was screaming, not knowing if the wrist fractured, if she could dance or not. I immediately thought of someone that I felt could do the part. So we went into the studio immediately and started rehearsing.
From here, Ingrid, is that when she gets on her point shoes and that's it?
Yeah.
Does it look on that direction now, though? No. That's too long, though. We have it to do. In English, but that now, we know. That's the problem.
She might have fractured her wrist, but she's dancing tonight anyway. She's got a good tape on, and just like any boxer would do, she's gonna go out there and dance.
The thing is that Justin Marinette is a chihuahua.
The peace is ready. All we need is a blessing and perform it. Nervous, yes, but also excited to give it to an audience.
Thank you.
pay us to go back?